maybe a little after you were born. He was a very spiritual man, and he just oozed that spirituality. He was very unpretentious. From an age of maybe 30 or 40, Mata became a fixture in the ashram community, to the point where he was one of the mother's most trusted right-hand people. He had an office space in the ashram. People would come just to visit him and then go on to meet the mother. But Madhav was a scholar too of the classic Indian scripts, the Upanishads and the Veda, the Bhagavad Gita and all these others. So he was that, but he was also a devoted child of the mother. And I just felt really privileged to have been able to meet him, spend the time that I did with him.
I'm the devil in disguise, I'm my own worst enemy. Peace to the physical body.